YouTube poop. Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
Opaline, what's dark humor?
Okay, so this is probably a topic no one has ever talked about on YouTube when it comes to lost media. Lost YouTube poops. No one ever talks about them. So if you don't know what a YouTube poop is, why did you click on this video? But to keep it short, it's a form of video mashups where you take video sources, such as cartoons or movies or anything really, and edit and transform them into something comedic, shocking, bizarre, or even something cinematic. The sky really is the limit when it comes to YouTube poop. So, with all that creative freedom and the use of copyrighted material, sometimes YouTube doesn't like these videos very much. Whether it's copyright issues and the video gets blocked or striked, or sometimes the jokes and edits in these videos can, let's say, tug on YouTube's community guidelines a bit. Whatever the reason is, YouTube poops always seem to disappear. But luckily, a lot of the really good ones tend to get re-uploaded by other users, and sometimes by the original creators themselves. But other times, these videos are completely lost, either because the YTP wasn't very memorable, or it was very low quality and wasn't worth preserving. YouTube poops can vary in quality, like a lot. Some are great, like the cinematic masterpieces created by Rinse Cycle, and others are, let's say, not so great.
Yay Luigi, yay Luigi, yay Luigi, spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti.
Now, I'm not here to discuss quality, at least that's not the main focus of this video. These are YTPs that I remember that have disappeared over the years. I'm also going to be covering YTPs that have been removed from their original channels and only exist via reuploads. So let's jump right into this. The first YTP on this list is from the classic creator, Mr. Poopmeister. If you've seen any YTPs of Caillou, then you've most likely seen a Mr. Poopmeister video. His YTPs have almost a million views, and in total his channel has about 7 million views. So there are two YTPs from Mr. Poopmeister that have disappeared over the years. One of them is actually still pretty easy to find, that being YouTube Poop Caillou's Train Ride, or Caillou Caused 9/11, which is the name of a re-upload. And judging by the title of that re-upload, you can guess why this YTP was removed. It used actual 9/11 footage at the end of the video for a joke about Caillou pretending to fly his own plane.
Caillou was flying his very own plane.
And as a result for the usage of the 9/11 footage, it was removed for breaking YouTube's community guidelines. Obviously, this is not the first time a YouTube pooper used footage of 9/11 for a joke. Hell, even I did at one point. This also isn't the last time I'll be mentioning 9/11 in this video. Now, I don't find 9/11 jokes very funny anymore, and I'm kinda glad that they became less common in YTPs. So, like I said, this video is actually still quite easy to find. In fact, Mr. Poopmeister himself used to have a link to the full video, unedited. It was hosted on a file sharing site called RapidShare, which no longer exists, so the link is dead, and the page isn't archived on the Wayback Machine. But the video is still very easy to find on YouTube via reuploads, edited and unedited. The edited version, I believe, was not done by Mr. Poopmeister, but by the reuploader. The edited version just simply cuts out the 9/11 footage. That's about it. Nothing special about it. So now that I've talked about that video and how easy it is to find, let's talk about the other Mr. Poopmeister video, the holy grail of lost YTPs, in my opinion. It was called YouTube Poop Caillou's Show in
Die.
I actually have a link to this video, and it is blocked worldwide by not Wildbrain, which is the company formerly known as DHX Media Limited, which was also formerly better known as Deke Entertainment, the company that owns the rights to Caillou, but it was blocked by SME, which is Sony Music Entertainment. Now, the only thing I remember about this video, since it's based on the episode Show and Tell, is in the YTP, Caillou brings a rocket launcher to a school for show and tell and blows everyone up. Yeah, that's very Mr. Poopmeister.
What the fuck?!
Other than that being my only memory of this video is completely lost. I've not found any surviving footage of this YTP anywhere. No re-uploads, no reaction videos, which is sometimes the only remaining footage of these YTPs. I found nothing at all. This one is completely lost to time. The only remaining pieces of this video existing are the YouTube link in the Wayback Machine snapshot of Mr. Poopmeister's channel, showing the title, description, and thumbnail. I actually did find a Lost Media Forums post about this specific video, and they also came to the same dead end that I did, only finding the title, thumbnail, and description in a Wayback Machine snapshot. But this is not the end of this search. Mr. Poopmeister has an official X account, formerly known as Twitter, that was last active in 2021. Now, it seems his account, Rodney Stinko, is now inactive, but back in 2020, he actually responded to someone's comment relating to the Lost YTP, and the commenter gave him their email address. And he apparently emailed the commenter the actual video. So, Mr. Poopmeister still has the video, but the actual video has yet to resurface, so I'm not sure if the person received the video or not. I'm probably going to email this person and ask if they have the video. I'm not going to do it right now, so I'll post an update on my YouTube community tab if I get a response. Now, I'm moving on from Mr. Poopmeister and on to other YouTube poops by various other creators. These next two YTPs I have actually found and re-uploaded to my other channel, which are linked below. The first YTP being YouTube poop Caillou's shotgun.
It's a shotgun, Caillou.
Okay.
This YTP also goes by an alternative title, that being Caillou kills his entire family. The video was originally uploaded by user Delton Sledge in 2014, which I thought this video was uploaded in 2009. And I also have the original link. This video was actually blocked by Wildbrain this time. I don't got much to say about this one, as I and someone else have already re-uploaded this video, but I will say the footage came from an edit of Dwayne Johnson, aka The Rock, supposedly reacting to the video. This edit was made by user Triple V, and this edit contained all the original footage, and I managed to re-edit the video back into its original form. Well, sort of. There's still a few edits over the original footage, so the original raw footage is still lost, but it's better than not having the video. I also don't got much to say about the other YTP, as I have also re-uploaded this one. This YTP was called YTP Caillou Eats His Grandma, created by user Ethan199303. I do not have the original link to this one, so I'm not sure what happened to it. Most likely copyright issues. The only surviving footage of this YTP also came from Triple V's edit. Same thing as before, I cut out all the Rock reaction bits and edited the video back to its original form. That brings me on to the next set of YTPs, which are also Caillou YTPs. But the creator also made non-Caillou YTPs that have disappeared from YouTube, though I have no memory of those ones. These YTPs were created by the user the_whitetoepickle, which, if you know a lot about Caillou YTPs, then you know this guy was notorious. He made some of the most
disgusting
YTPs of all time. You might recognize some of these titles, like YTP Caillou's Smiggy Sausage, or Caillou's Incestual Adventure, or Caillou's Vaginal Experimentation. His YTPs were very overly sexual, and really pushed the boundaries of YouTube. Only one video still remains on his channel, though he did post links to all the removed videos in a YouTube community post. His YTPs remind me a lot of another creator by the name of Wonky Tonk Body, who made some very grotesque and overly sexual YTPs of Michael Rosen. But his YTPs are so much more tame in comparison to YTOEPICKLE. YTOEPICKLE's edits were extremely graphic, showing things like slightly pixelated penises, which were portrayed by images of dildos, nude edits of characters, like Caillou's mom Doris. These are so graphic I can't even show them. But in this shot, you can vaguely see pubes and nipples. It's still pixelated, but you can still see so much. It seems to be less pixelated than Japanese porn.
Huh?
You get it. These YTPs were extremely pornographic, and somehow stayed on YouTube for quite some time, from what I remember. But I'm not exactly sure when they were removed. But these YTPs were re-uploaded via Google Drive by the actual creator, so these are no longer lost media. Let's move on to some YTPs that are actually lost media now. So, the next four videos on this list are extremely low quality. These were notoriously bad YTPs that were panned by the community at the time, around 2010 to 2011. They were featured on a channel called YTPN1, which stands for YouTube Poop News 1, a channel that used to be run by a guy named Stuart K. Riley, who featured these videos in his video, YouTube Poop News, Worst Poops of All Time. So, I'm not going to list the videos in order, I'm saving the worst for last. The first video is kind of stupid and has nothing to really do with YTP. The video was called YouTube Poop, Going Poop is Fun, which, as you can see from this footage, is just someone holding a camera and sitting on a toilet grunting. It has none of the elements that you think of when you think YouTube poop. It's literally some guy pooping on YouTube. This video is so dumb, it's funny. But unfortunately, the original video is nowhere to be found. Only this one clip from Stuart K. Riley's video is all that remains. The same can be said for the next three videos. The next video is called YouTube Poop No or Die, which is just a really low-effort Spadinner YTP of an Ed, Edd n Eddy episode. If you don't know what Spadinner is, it pretty much means all the audio edits are just CDI meme replacements. Stuff like spaghetti and dinner are often heard. It's very unfunny and very lazy.
Luigi? Luigi?
Honey, kids, it's me, Muffin!
I actually saw this video back then, maybe around 2013. And from what I remember, it's exactly like how I described it. Just a crappy Spadinner poop. Stuart K. Riley also mentions the video is 10 minutes and 31 seconds long. Imagine watching 10 minutes of a crappy Spadinner YouTube poop. Yeah, there isn't much to say about this one. The full video is completely lost. Someone did upload this video to Dropbox at one point, but the link is dead and the page is not archived on the Wayback Machine, so this YTP is completely gone. There is this remake I found made by someone else. This remake is actually way better than the original. I mean, it's nothing great, but still better. It's also very short, being only 43 seconds long. That's way more tolerable. I'll link it for anyone who wants to see it. The next YTP is also nothing too special. I believe I also saw the original back when it was still on YouTube. This YTP is called YouTube Poop PacMan Dies, and it's very short. It seems to be less than 10 seconds long. The video uses the Super Mario World cartoon as a source, and all that happens is Luigi says,
You will die.
And then it shows Luigi crying with the song Untitled by Simple Plan playing in the background. I'll play the video since it's very short, but do note that I did reconstruct the audio since Stuart K. Riley was commentating over the video. And the original video is lost, so here it is.
You will die.
How could this happen to me?
And yeah, that's the entire YouTube poop. Notice the lack of Pac-Man dying, though he does show up in the end card. This video is nothing special, it's pretty bad. Moving on. The last YTP featured in this video is one of the worst ones on this list. Even worse than the last one. It's called YouTube Poop, WalrusGuy And Deepercutt. So if you know a lot about YouTube Poop, you might recognize most of these names mentioned in this video. Deepercutt, WalrusGuy, and Corobo Productions are names that I recognize. Though I don't know who Kudu17 is. Looking them up, they seem to do a variety of content. I've noticed they do those Sonic Sprite videos, which I've seen before. Maybe I've actually seen a video from this channel at some point. I'm not sure. But back to the YTP, the creator seems to have some kind of dislike towards all the poopers mentioned in this video. Except Corobo Productions. He portrays Deepercutt as Ganon, WalrusGuy as King Arcadian, Corobo Productions, the good guy, as Link, and Kudu17 as Gay Luigi. With some very bad but funny Microsoft Paint edits. Along with the typical Spadinner audio edits, they use the old program Speakonia to give the video some commentary. It's also a reference to Kudu17's Sonic Sprite videos, since those videos did use Speakonia to give the characters voices.
You know Deepercutt and Walrus. Guy, we own YouTube. Let's make fun of people whose videos don't have thousands of views.
So, as you heard, he seems to be mad at Deepercutt, WalrusGuy, and Kudu17 for, I think, making fun of his videos for having a very low amount of views. I'm not exactly sure what he's going on about. Also, the sentence mixing at the end of the video is actually pretty decent.
Or else you will die, you pieces
of ships. The clips you are watching right now are from a remake of this YTP by Mr. Robot, as the original upload doesn't exist anymore. The footage in Stuart K. Riley's video, I believe, is the actual original video. And I doubt the original video, along with Know or Die or Pac-Man Dies, will ever resurface anytime soon. These videos are so low quality and hold no entertainment value whatsoever, so these YTPs might be lost forever. Okay, so this one is a honorable mention. So you know Kurobo Productions, who was mentioned in the last video. Well, Kurobo Productions is the creator of the famous Friendship is Geek YTP trilogy. Some of the best My Little Pony YTPs ever made. It even got an unofficial fan-made fourth part in 2020, made by user MelonPants. Which is a YTP of a season 9 episode, by the way, which is something you never really see. So, the second part of the Friendship is Geek series, Pinkie Pie, was flagged by YouTube for, I think, sexual content. Now, this is the scene in question, and I'm going to show the censored version, but it's pretty tame compared to something made by Y2O Pickle.
Pinkie Pie, you are so racist!
Mm-hmm.
First of all, what we'll be looking at is, here's my device. Let's say that this is my hard dick. Now remember, this could be either a dick or a cock or a penis. As we come off of our hardware, of course, we know that we need to have our driver. What we're going to do is we're going to build up a connection. Look at my forge.
Yeah, it's nowhere near as bad as the other YTPs I've covered so far. The uncensored version is still available via this re-upload, so I'll link it for anyone who wants to see it in full. So, these last couple of YTPs feature the only reason people subscribe to this channel. The man himself, the legend, Michael Rosen.
Hello, everybody.
The first YTP is called YTP Michael Rosen the Lolicon, created by Caldera 11. And well, if you know what a lolicon is, then I bet you can guess the content of this video. The video was re-uploaded by the original creator, but censored. The video shows Michael Rosen looking at various softcore hentai images of, lollies. And the images shown on screen are quite lewd. Yeah, this feels so wrong, mainly because it's Michael Rosen, but I guess that's what makes it funny. But anyway, I originally thought the uncensored version was lost, but after doing some digging, I found an archive.org upload of the full uncensored video. So I'll leave a link to that in the description. Alright, I'll end this video with a whole deleted channel. These YTPs were created by a user named Nutty Rosen, and his YTPs were known to be extremely edgy and offensive. All his videos pretty much just contained dark humor. A lot of racist, anti-Semitic, and ableist jokes. Oh yeah, and a lot of 9/11 jokes. The first video I saw from Nutty Rosen was called YTP Michael Rosen Reenacts 9/11. You can't escape the 9/11 jokes, can you? His other videos had titles like Michael Rosen Enjoys 9/11, Michael Promotes ISIS, Michael's Africa Rant, and Michael's Racist Killings. This video might be getting demonetized to hell and back. He also has YTPs of Timothy Rowett, aka Tim from the channel Grand Illusions, which is a great channel, by the way. Go check it out. The Grand Illusions YTPs had titles such as Tim Joins ISIS and Tim Promotes the Killing of Children. Some of Nutty Rosen's videos were uploaded to the Internet Archive, aka archive.org, but it seems this isn't a complete archive, so some of the YTPs are still lost. There is also this other channel by the name of Ben Dover that makes very similar YTPs. This isn't Nutty Rosen, just someone heavily inspired by him. Their YTPs have also been removed from YouTube, but there is an archive.org upload of all the removed videos. I'll leave a link to all these in the description. And with that, that is my list of lost and removed YouTube poops. Obviously, I've not covered every lost YTP. We'd be here forever. I actually don't know of any more lost YTPs. I only covered the ones that I remember. So there are still tons of other lost YTPs out there that I've never watched. If anyone knows of any other lost YTPs, feel free to post about them in the comments. I don't plan on making a part 2 to this video, but I will do an update video if any of the lost YTPs I've covered are found. And with that being said, I don't got any idea what to write for an outro, so this is the end of the video.
One fateful day, clicked on some stuff that said the Michael Rosen rape, and he jumped out of his chair and had a hissy fit on the day that Michael Rosen pitched back. There wasn't a dry eye in his one horse shack. He proclaimed, thank God the children and the children are on the day that Michael Rosen pitched back.
Kapoom, 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 plum, cash, teeth.